Shri Amitofo. Okay, welcome toward the second live session. Now really time to look inside. Hopefully you're inside somewhere where it's warm and not too cold. So now you can enjoy this session and don't freeze. So let's start with 5 minutes of silence. Find a comfortable position to sit and start. You can close your eyes or half close and relax. Start with noticing potential distractions, sounds, or sticking feelings or thoughts from the day, and start with letting them go. And first of all, allow yourself now this 1 hour for yourself. Then also start noticing what is happening within your body. Tensions you accumulated, or pains, or also good and joyful feelings. And get ready to work with whatever comes in the upcoming session. now that autumn is coming, things will start to pull together, decrease, and energy levels will lower down, speed will get less. So, yeah, mentally prepare for that. Then start breathing into your lower abdomen. Relax your diaphragm. When you inhale, your lower abdomen expands. When you exhale, it gets smaller again. Okay, a few times, breathe into your lower abdomen. If it helps, you can touch with your hand. If not, just relax. Eyes still closed or half closed, however you want. Then next, again, you can help with your hand to feel the area. Breathe into your upper abdomen instead of the lower one. Breathe into your chest. Okay, then combine these two breathings. Breathe into your lower abdomen, then into your chest. Until you're totally full of air, then release, breathe out from the chest, and then also from your lower abdomen. Imagine just from here until here, like a bottle that you fill up from the bottom until the top, and then exhale. Opposite direction, empty again. Okay. Continue. And let's go together. Breathe out and inhale one. Exhale one. Inhale two. Exhale two. Inhale three. Exhale three. Inhale four. Exhale four. Inhale five. Exhale five. Inhale 6. Exhale 6. Inhale 7. Exhale 7. Inhale 8. Exhale 8. Inhale 9. Exhale 9. And from now on, don't manipulate your breath, let it go for a few times. Your hands and inhale. And exhale, hands down. all together. Inhale. Exhale. In. And out. 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 Hands to the front. In. And up. In. And sideways. We continue. In. Front. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Front. Yeah, let the breathing move your arms. In. Out. in. Out. In. Out. In. In. Out. In. In. Out. Last time. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Okay, very good. Next, we're gonna go to a part, a little bit of stretching. And self-massage, acupressure. Now, today the points very good for emotional balance against frustration, depression, anxiety, nervousness. Yeah, simply for, you could say, emotional balance. We start first with stretching the shoulders. Put your hands together behind your back and push the hands back. Your hands are closed, your fingers are interlinked, and open your chest to the front. Okay, hands to the front, arms to the front, right arm to the left side, grab the elbow and stretch the shoulder. change pull left hand, right side, and pull with your right arm to stretch the left shoulder. Okay, very good. Then, right arm on the head and stretch the left side of the neck. You can try with your left hand touch the floor while pulling to the right. Slowly switch side. Good. Come to the center, both hands on the back of the head, keep your chest, your spine, thoracic spine straight, and bend the neck to the front. And bring your thumbs under your chin, fingers up, and look up, stretch the front side of your neck. Okay, a few times, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, look to the ceiling, breathe out, chin on your chest, one, two, three. Four, five, and go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Okay, and one time round and the other side. Okay, very good. Then let's start with the acupressure. We start with kidney 27 between the collarbone and the first rib, right next to the center line, both sides. You can support your arm on the wrist or you can support your arm on the elbow. And take, for example, your middle finger and start pressing into kidney 27, left side. Here between collarbone and first rib, right next to the center line. Keep pushing there. You can also make small circles. And then the other side. Try to find your collarbone and your first rib. And then from your center line, just a little bit right in between collarbone and first rib. Make circles and remember to breathe deeply. If you have pain, don't forget to breathe deeply. Don't let your breath get shallow. And we go to the other side, right on the same height, just a little bit more towards the shoulder. You have lung one. Same here. Right under the collarbone, lung one. Yeah, it's not a problem if you also use two fingers to press in here. Feel how it is opening up your lungs. The lungs in Chinese medicine are told to be weakened and blocked by grief. Grief or sadness. Yeah. And switch side. Yeah, every organ has their own emotions that are blocking emotion or emotions that are blocking or enhancing them. If you want to know more about this, you can look up in the five element table. There you can find the emotions and also observe yourself if some of these apply to you. So that was lung one. Now we go over, supporting our elbow, and we're gonna go on top of this muscle, right in the center between neck and shoulder, outside of the shoulder, gallbladder 21. Take your fingers and go from top into that muscle. Very common area to have stagnation. Yeah, so that's why if we're massaging these acupressure points, helping the organs to release and to flow, then we also help our emotions to release and to flow. So acupressure, acupuncture, massage, all of what brings things into flow again helps with emotional balance. And the other side, gallbladder 21. Okay, other side again. Now, not on top, but in the back, more in the back, almost at the shoulder blade, slightly on top of the shoulder blade, but in the same line to the back. We have triple warmer 15. Do the same there. Go with your fingers and massage. Okay, very good. Switch side. Same on the other side. See this also as an inspiration. If you have friends or partners who can do this for you, show them the points later. Okay, very good. Then, next, we're gonna go into gallbladder 20 and bladder 10. On the back of the neck and bottom of the skull, gallbladder 20 here, bladder 10 over here, in the stringy part of the neck muscles,
these two. We're gonna start with goal builder 20 and take your thumbs and go into
that point. Then your bladder 10 in the stringy part of the neck muscles, a little bit lower. Okay, very good. Then, next one. If you take your arm, bend your elbow. And then at the bottom of this line that starts to be here, there you have pericardium 3. Massage this point. Then go to pericardium 6 in the center of the inside between the two tendons. Massage here. Go to heart 7 here on the left side or right side, depending which side you are, right under the wrist, heart 7. Go all the way over the hand until the small finger and out. Other side. Bend your elbow. Then here, find pericardium 3 and massage here. Yeah, these points are yin points or yin meridians, different than these points on the yang meridian. They might feel a little bit different. Continue on the center of the arm to pericardium 6. Continue to heart 7 under the wrist. If you're anywhere here, you can massage also in the center and towards the thumb. Very nice 3 points to massage right under the wrist. But now we concentrate on heart 7. And then out on the hand towards the small finger. Okay, very good. Then, last 2 points. second to last point is between the mama, right on the same height, in the center, conception vessel, Renmai 17. You can fold your hands, take the thumb, and massage this point. If you found it often, it can be very painful. Yeah, this one also for later. You can do longer. Don't need to go too strong on this one. Then take your fingers like this together. Then go on the back and center of your skull. Press. Release a little bit to the front, press, release a little bit to the front, press, release, press, release. Now on the top of your skull, press, release, slowly wandering to the front. Then fold your hands, last point, with your middle finger, touch Yintang, your third eye, and focus on this point. You don't need to go press hard, just touch and focus. Then fold your hands in front of your chest. Very good. Thank you for participating in this almost exclusively sitting practice. Now, yeah, I hope you could look a little bit inside and calm yourself down. Enjoyed the acupressure. See it as inspiration. Help each other, help friends, help your partners, your kids, with little massages, sometimes often, that's all it needs. We have a saying in traditional Chinese medicine, health is when the qi is in the right amount, at the right place, in the right time. And that it is so, often it can help already. One good night of sleep, a walk, glass of water, a hug, or a little bit of sweating, maybe shaking. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't need a lot of special things, or maybe just a little acupressure. Okay, see you in the next live session. Good luck.